It's the time of year in Oregon when deer are on the move. All across the state, they're out there, the hundreds if not thousands of deer, migrating from summer range to winter. And this migration is creating hotspots of conflict between motorists and wildlife. So many deer are out there that it's a problem for ODOT and motorists.
Wildlife crossings has always been a challenge for our region, especially right here in the Central Oregon area, but really it extends up and down the Highway 97 corridor and Highway 20, Highway 31.
Central Oregon is high on the list of hotspots, so ODOT built a wildlife crossing to keep motorists and deer separated and safe.
With the project that we completed on Lava Butte, the highway project that we completed up there, we were able to introduce, in fact, I think the first separated wildlife crossing here in Oregon. And of course, by the fact that that crossing structure had some fencing that drew the wildlife to the crossing means that they're not crossing the highway randomly, and so we've minimized or reduced the number of crashes.